Grix here today with another Fuzz overview for you. I've got the Sonic 6 Champion Fuzz unit. This is a clone by a small hobby builder of the B&M Fuzz unit, which is kind of a tone bender three knob variant. In this particular instance, the tone knob acts a little different than some of the other ones. My understanding is actually maybe a jumbo tone bender. Don't quote me on that. That's just what I heard. And that tone knob is kind of a almost like a balanced blend unit rather than a traditional rolling off the highs kind of situation. And so what you get is you get a ton of low end when in the lowest settings, which makes it very usable on bass. So here we are with the Sonic 6 Champion Fuzz unit. So that's probably all you really need to hear right there. Sounds great, big low end. There's plenty of volume on tap. You'll see we're at about unity right now, so we have more to gain. The sustain knob here is just, not unlike a big muff, is just more fuzz. So if you don't want it singing quite as much, then you turn up a little there.